Like, please, just tell me if I have a warrant.
You've probably seen her before, but you may not know her story.
I thought I was going to be the first female in the NBA. Like, that was my goal. Like, but clearly that didn't work out.
From hoop dreams to helping others, as a Sacramento Police Department patrol officer, on the entertainment team, and as a public information officer, Sabrina Briggs' journey hasn't been straight and narrow.
There's things that now that happened throughout my career that I go, okay, that just wasn't my path.
A Sacramento native, Briggs is the middle child of three. As a youngster, she was a decorated athlete in track and field and basketball. The life lessons from the game, making a difference on and off the court. She went to college on a basketball scholarship, but during a police ride-along, found a new path.
Every single interaction that I had on that ride-along that that officer was having, like, there was an opportunity there to have a positive interaction on someone who's in trouble.
It's good to see all these beautiful faces.
And it was that passion for people that turned her blood blue. Briggs went right into the academy after getting her bachelor's degree. She was top in her first academy class, but failed a final scenario and got kicked out 2 weeks before graduation.
How did you feel when that happened?
Looking back, that's what I needed. I didn't need to go out there with the kind of cocky attitude that I had.
Devastated but not defeated, she went back, took another 6 months, graduated, and started working for SAC PD during the recession.
Over the course of the first 5 years of my career, I continued to be laid off but hired back on by a grant.
After 7 years with the department, she tried another move to be a female SWAT officer. She recalls the final exercise that still gets her choked up.
I was so confident at that 5 yards, and then when I stepped up and I missed those shots, and I was just like, oh God. And even just right now, I'm just thinking about it because I was just devastated because, that was like my goal, like, you know? So I gave myself a couple, by the way, I didn't pass the test because I got 10 rounds out and you weren't supposed to have 10 rounds out. So I remember giving myself a couple days to just like take it all in because I was devastated.
That's when a superior officer encouraged her to take on a leadership role. Then in 2018, she earned new stripes as a sergeant and became the first African-American woman in the history of SAC PD to hold that position. It's a role she took on during the height of nationwide protests against law enforcement. The fractured trust between minorities and police that still exist isn't lost on her.
This is something that I've been dealing with my whole career. And I go home and I sleep at night because I know when I come to work, I'm doing the best that I can.
Her best came in 2022. Briggs got her bar, becoming the first African-American female lieutenant with the department. While she's received a number of individual honors as an officer, her focus is serving others.
How do you feel about the fact that you are the first specifically African-American in this position? I mean, when you think about that, the weight of that, what first comes to mind?
I'm honored. And hopefully people could see me and say, hey, I want to be like her one day.